Do you have crooked lines on Z-axis on your 3D prints? Does the Z-axis wobble? I'll explain how to solve the problem. Welcome to my YouTube channel Green-Eyed Explorer, where I explore further and beyond about tweaks, hacks, electronics and house repairs. On the original Velament K8200 3D printer, the Z-axis spindle is an ordinary construction threaded rod. My rod came crooked, and according to Velament forum, I was one of many customers. It was a cheap printer at that time. It is fully open source free drag printer copy. See openelectronics.org in the description below. It comes with a fixed coupler. It gives very inconsistent Z-axis movement, which results in very inaccurate prints. You can see ugly prominent lines on my old prints. The first thing about upgrades which I did was to upgrade the coupler with a flexible one. Prints came out better, by this I mean less Z-axis wobble. But I was not satisfied yet. The second thing to do was to print better stepper motor mount. Original printer had an L aluminum profile. Worst of the worst. By upgrade, prints also became better, but still not perfect. I decided to upgrade threaded rod with 8mm TR8 lead screw trapezoid rod for about 8 euros. It comes with a brass copper nut, flexible coupler, and two bearing brackets. One is redundant in my case and gives a nice fidget spinner. On Thingiverse.com, I found STL files for this rod specific mounts. As internet links are long, please see them in the description below. From the spindle rod files, from the first link, I printed myself upper and middle brackets. The author from the link below has the same printer and the same rod. He has problems with middle bracket. It is too loose and he uses wood as a spacer. See the link below to his YouTube video. I solved his problem too. It seems he uses original aluminum motor mount. This is why I printed motor mount from the second Thingiverse link below. By combining all three brackets, I achieved a perfect straight alignment. This resulted in almost perfect Z-axis lines on my 3D prints. See my new prints. In summary, an investment of 8 euros will give you a nice looking Z-axis prints and a new fidget spinner. If you like this video, don't forget to hit like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you for sticking by, see you next time. And don't forget to watch my other videos.